Hello folks, welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. On today's video, what I'll be doing is touching on three tools that might be helpful as a remote worker. Now, as you can imagine, a lot of people going remote right now. I'm going to talk about one tool that's coming soon, one tool that is currently available, and another one that you could potentially use that has some video conferencing software in it. So the first one is one that I actually thought initially might have been a joke. I'm not sure why I thought it would be a joke, but essentially it's like video calls inside these small little bubbles in your screen. Essentially, it removes any like unnecessary stuff in the background. So in this case, if I was doing a video call, it'd block out all the Hoover and everything else. And what it does, it apparently uses an AI camera framing, and it follows you while you move around. Apparently, it also has auto mute so that you've got no dog barking or washing machines going around. Let's watch the preview video and see what it's all about.
The new workspace isn't a place, it's a way of life. It's fluid.
Oh, I thought that guy was going to walk into the window.
Meetings to just talk about work, and the beginning of meetings to actually do the work. Because now there's a whole new way for teams to do it. An open laptop and an open mind are all you need to get stuff.
That's quite cool. So you have like a floating room and just a room where you can chat, where your heads are instead.
Shape, push, and pull. And with multiple laptops in the same space, the audio automatically works with no echo or feedback. The new team is more adaptable.
Huh, you can work together on it.
The views are more inspiring. And the new epiphanies are more powerful.
It definitely felt like they made this video for lockdown. I don't know. A deep emotional moment.
There will still be setbacks and failures. But the best teams will challenge the status quo and do the impossible.
Get around. Okay, so the concept is quite cool, and apparently they have no team setup required, so you can just send a link to someone and it just creates the meeting for them automatically. So that would be quite good, especially if you're trying to bring on a guest. They also have something called Echo Terminator Engine, which means multiple laptops and microphones mean that there's no echo. They will be available for Mac, Linux, Windows, Web, and also Chrome and Edge, apparently. And you would be able to have up to 15 people in here. You can also screen share, and it's Slack ready, apparently. This has already been on Product Hunt, guys. It's actually topped Product Hunt, and it looks like quite an interesting bet. Now, as part of that, there was like a small, obviously, focus on the microphone, and of course that's a huge problem when you're trying to work. People walking around, or you know, the washing machine, like they said, is a typical thing that happens, especially even when I'm recording. Sometimes there'll be things in the background that will annoy me. There's a tool called Krisp, which I checked out a fair while ago, called it's basically a noise cancelling tool that you can plug in on Mac, Windows, Chrome, and iOS apparently. And it basically just removes any unnecessary noise in the background so that it just sounds like you are actually in the room and nobody else. So it works in coffee shops. I believe I tried it in coffee shops. There's an actual See Krisp in Action thing on the website, which is quite cool if you're in a coffee shop. And yeah, I'm pretty sure I tried it in a local coffee shop.
Oh, I just finished this new web page.
And it was pretty impressive. And I was actually coming from a perspective of trying to record whilst in a coffee shop, so I don't know whether that would be of any use. So that one won a Golden Kitty 2018, and they've been growing rapidly, so maybe that's something of interest to you guys. It's called Krisp, a noise cancelling app. The third app I want to talk about is TaskAid, and for those who don't know, TaskAid is a pretty cool to-do list application, sort of like Notion, blend between Notion and Todoist, say. But it has a video calling tool inside of it, and what's good is you can invite unlimited members and guests, and guests can even get involved in the video call, which means if you invite them to that page, they can get started too. Now, I actually tried this in a video with Joel, and he demonstrated it with me, and it worked pretty well. There seemed to be no hiccups with it, major hiccups anyway, and it was quite decent, you know, whilst it worked. So guys, the sort of remote landscape, I can imagine, will be improving over the next couple of weeks. And as you can imagine, it's just a matter of time and improvement where people find these issues. I'm very bullish on checking out Around, and I probably will do a review on it. The main reason is because it looks pretty lightweight and you don't have to install anything. And also, I really like that concept of like circles, not just like interrupting and sort of seeing the whole landscape that you're in. You know, it won't necessarily put you allowing you to be in your sort of PJs, but it'll give you a bit of a head start. So guys, hopefully that was useful. I might do a video in a minute about some remote work memes, but hopefully that was useful for you. Check out all the apps, they'll be below. But thanks very much, and I'll see you all very soon. Stay safe.